We have to remind ourselves that shipping is and always has been a risk business.
There's just simply not enough money to sustain our industry right now.
I don't think 2013 is going to show much recovery. I think we'll have to wait till 2014.
The market has to sort things out for itself, and that's what it's going to be next year.